can't stop reading the news these days, though it just gives me the blues these days. But I still want to be informed, still want to follow along. This is my Monday morning upbeat, but still mostly bad news song. Part 5. Vietnam's now finding fake news about Corona, and I wish the U.S. would do the same, but then Trump, like, couldn't speak. That'd be a win-win, but it's not gonna happen until we take back the Senate in November. Vote blue. I know that we're frustrated right now. I know that there's more that we want to do, but protesting right now seems pretty idiotic. Unless we do it like Israel. Trump just halted funding for the WHO, but he's paying $15K a week to his son's SOs, and South Korea is now going green, and a Nova Scotian gunman killed 13. R.I.P. And Trump's $55 million deal with Panthers, classic money laundering. And I'm not just saying that because I finished Ozark. Look it up. At least Rihanna's donating millions to victims of domestic abuse. At least South African gangs have formed a truce for now. I'm trying to find the bright side, the silver lining. All this bad news is just keeping me down. At least I got out of bed this morning. At least I stopped and bought supplies, though that felt wrong. Still mostly bad news song, part 5. Stay positive.